What are you bowing for? We still here.
Watch me blow, cause shit when I bought that you can't afford. Yeah,
We back with another video.
I'm not gonna say it one more time to stop. I'm not gonna say it one more time.
We back with another video, man. And we wrote.
I'm not gonna tell you one more time not to.
We're gonna have to come back to it. We back with another video. And basically, we're gonna react to it's going down. We're looking in the comment sections and we wrote down everything that y'all want to see. We're gonna try to do it in order what y'all want. We're gonna do it on my channel and we're gonna do it on his channel as well. Alright?
I'm gonna strip on my channel.
Oh, Lord. Kids, be well booty. That's what we buying. But basically, we're gonna react to it's going down. Like I said, we still haven't saw them. We didn't see the movie yet. Do that mean we can't say nothing about it? We still gonna react to it.
We said he's gonna watch it. I didn't make that promise.
I'm gonna watch it. I'm gonna make him watch it. I don't even worry about it. And how about this? I decided this the other day. See, you think this is gonna be dope for the people?
I ain't got cable.
No. I'm saying this will be dope. If I buy.
I'm on the TV.
Okay. If I buy all three of the movies, right? We can do a giveaway. And give away.
Give away the three movies.
Three movies. So once we done, once we get our review on the movie. I'ma give it away all three of them. I'ma give away all three of the movies to a lucky fan.
Congratulations.
Only thing you gotta do is like,
you played yourself.
Comment, subscribe.
I promise you, we got you, man.
But we're gonna go ahead and react to this. You ready, man?
Let's go.
Hanger Man, you ready?
What?
Hanger Man.
I don't know who that is.
Oh, I got way too far. Okay,
let me go play it.
This is a roll, right?
Let's get this party started.
Okay.
I swear I'm cold hearted.
Oh, they're gonna push my ball.
I'm not here for debate. You need some motivation?
Ooh.
Just look at Ben's face and ask yourself how long you think I'll remain patient.
Bro, she got bars.
Killer shots.
You
eat the hands over the wands or he'll be ripped
apart.
Just be smart.
She's like Jack Black or Jack Sparrow.
I'm not gonna really keep
Jack Sparrow. That's Jack Sparrow right there, the black version.
I'm not. Let me see what she said.
What you doing?
Look, here it is.
You eat the hands over the wands or he'll be ripped apart. Let's all just be smart.
Hey, let's all just be smart. Why you gotta do that? Can't you just be savage one time and be like, let's go! Motherfucker, fight me! Why she gotta be serious? Like, why she gotta be like, no, guys, stop it. Let's fight!
Wait, look.
I wanna fight.
Look. Linda, listen, Linda. No, listen, Linda. Listen. Number one, don't disrespect Spider-Man like that.
Yeah, you right. I can't disrespect Spider-Man.
You know what I'm saying? And then you just like threw him all over the place.
Listen, Spider-Man ain't.
Number two, we gonna focus on the task at hand.
What's up?
Look at her. You rob her and she goes to change it to, I'm giving you the money. Like, calm down, guys. You don't robbing me at gunpoint. All you had to do was ask. Like, I would have gave it to you. The guns are not. What do you want? My social security number? Here. 554.
I don't even want
it. Matter of fact, just take the, and it's the original. I just got it.
I go get up. Okay. They confused me.
The hell yeah, like, what?
What's why she, okay, damn. Boy, I go. Hey, brother, easily. Yeah.
Matter of fact, where you stay? Look, that's all you have to do is ask.
Let's go. We're gonna stop messing with her, though. Oh!
Shade. So
they never liked each other, I guess, back then. Like, yeah, I'm not sure.
So who the mama, who the daddy?
Ain't no mama and daddy.
Okay, who the daughter, the mama and the daddy? don't know who these parents are.
We gotta watch the movie, bro.
She said you should really watch your mouth.
You know what I noticed, bro? When Disney Channel do their choreography, they do a lot of this right here.
Oh, they saying Yahoo.
Why they do this a lot? Like, are they, you swagger, we sure. That's why I watch
it. I don't know, but why they saying Yahoo? Ain't that the milk?
I think so. That's false advertising.
Yahoo.
Y'all still live.
Yes, I know.
That's messed up.
No.
But I noticed all that choreography. Even in the CLA, like, what is that jig shit that they be doing?
Let me keep going. Say hooray. Yeah. I got a fake sword. You don't want to play. I turn my neck like a Beyblade. You don't want to go. Like an Eskimo. I freeze your ass. Sub-Zero.
There you go.
You already know what it is. We back at it again without.
Hanger man. Let go. They about to fight, bro.
This is not a conversation. It's a do or die situation. If you don't give me back the kids, I'll have no hesitation. I'll serve you right here. And I don't need a reservation.
Wait a minute. What happened? First she was like, we can build a house.
It's not even that serious.
Now she's like, I'll burn you down in the house.
Let go. I like that attitude. Let's go.
She's even worse.
Why?
Because she started off nice and tricked you.
So that means she crazy. She might be crazy. She got pink hair. And no Nicki Minaj.
But she like, you can have whatever you want. Oh, it's a grenade in my purse. You know what I'm saying? Like, Lord, that's so bogus.
I like it though. She hard. I mean, from the ones we saw, she was just like, oh no, like, now she's like turned savage. And we gotta I can't wait to watch this.
They're manipulated.
Why?
Cause she was so
nice.
With your arms wide open.
Fight me.
Pirate crew can have a demonstration. Release him now, and we can go our separate ways. Unless you wanna deal with me and the VKs. So that's your big speech, huh? An MC ultimatum.
All it takes is one swing, and I'll humiliate him. Matter of fact, make one wrong move, and I'll debilitate him. And if he even starts this, like, oh, what did they take?
I'm sorry, his rhymes is like scare me.
Oh, y'all really want this on TV?
This is on TV.
Disney is talking about slicing pipe and.
I mean, I thought we were saying wrong stuff before, but this is aggressive.
Yo,
I'm too young for this.
I'm a virgin.
What we say? What we virgins? I don't know what this is.
What's going on?
First of all, he came in. I'm going to deliver that. I don't about to knock the bed. I'm going to deliver that. I'm going to deliver that. Chiritalita. I'm about to get to I got an alligator. And it might penetrate ya.
Eliminate ya. Rubbing a blade around her neck.
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's violent. Let's keep it going.
Harry, we get it.
She said, hey, bro, chill out, bro. You're doing some work. Are they gonna fight yet?
Because you got served three.
Yeah. Can y'all fight? Like. My boy said he don't want to die.
But why he looking at him like he want to kiss him?
He like, Lee helped me because this boy behind me got a little room to do it.
He looking at him like, don't let this eye makeup fool you.
Bro, my boy looking like, hey, chill out. Let's be friends. I love you guys. I love you, Omadia.
Remember when we played house? I was the mama, you was the daddy. We had a good time.
Hey. I love you, Omadia.
She was the stepsister.
I love your music. Let's work together.
Yeah, we don't have to be violent.
Yeah.
You don't have to be nice, then mean.
You was on Air Form.
I was on Air Form.
Ant Form. You know she was on Ant Form.
What's Air Form?
Ant.
No, that's not what you said at first. Well, why not, y'all? He said Air Form. What is that?
Silly King, you give me? You're gonna give me a chance.
Okay. Yahoo! Yahoo!
Kill my boy.
What?
Make a trade.
Ooh. Just imagine somebody give you an option. Make a trade or walk the plank.
I'm so confused. What is going on?
We got to watch the movie. That's what I'm saying.
I'm saying, like, who needs this?
From your first, like, prediction, what do you mean?
Who needs this many descendants?
They made three. High School Musical, man, I mean. It's probably good.
I'm confused.
It's very good.
So what happened when the Knights and they was dancing and they was...
That's the sentence two. This is sentence two. That was the sentence three.
So what they make up? But remember that this was like, guys, part? We don't need to fight. No, we're together.
You talking on the shit out here?
No.
You talking about the last one.
You with the Knights.
That's the sentence three. They've been together. They I guess they became a group after this. We're going behind, basically. They want us to go backwards. We have to watch the movie, guys.
Can somebody just write, like, the longest paragraph ever and just, I like
you know that comment says gonna be like, oh my God, who can read this long paragraph?
Look, I'm not. I'm gonna just read the words that are big, so you just capitalize the big words. Make it look important, but just...
He trying to be direct. Listen, kids, don't be aggressive. Then be smart.
Bro, you got your stinky feet on my dog on that.
What?
This is a sock and rug. It sucks up the dirt, but so I put my feet in my bed.
Anyway, that's my video though. I like that one.
It's going down, don't seem that bad. It is, I don't know what I'm supposed to do.
Bro, you hating on my carpet, bro? Your carpet? This weak ass carpet, fuck your carpet, nigga. Fuck your carpet, nigga.
That's why you ain't getting no face, you heard.
I come out.
No, you can't grow none.
I can.
No.
I can't grow hair.
No, you cannot.
All right, bitch. You over here in these goddamn... These joggers. Augers. They confusers. That nigga got on cougars. Anyway, what you have to say about that, man? What you got to say about his going down?
Oh, he's trying to jump.
Oh, my God.
Oh, play ball.
Hang on, man. Hang
on, man. Kitchen.
Ooh, why you do your dick like that? Like a roach. Listen, chill out.
You look like a half-smoked blunt.
I like a half-smoked blunt.
Yeah, yeah.
You built like a half-smoked blunt.
You look like that dog on that.
They don't know what that
put
is.
Put that on top of your head. We put the camera right
there. You just need to put a do-rag on it.
We put the phone on it. You got a do-rag on too.
But you're little than mine.
You look like you about to go to a barber convention.
You want to be
you
a
here with a
you want to be an African so bad by the color of your do-rag. I live.
Who are you supposed to be?
You like, and my dog.
You like you about to they put your face on the do-rag box at Walmart.
You type of nigga that go out and wear dogs and like, nigga ain't friends.
No, no. This shoe. Buy these. What they call them?
Do-rags. Hey, sponsor me do-rags. I need the ads. Listen. Anyway, more videos on the way, man.
You like you are a tall T and some Air Force One.
Nigga, why are you categorizing yourself?
No, I'm just
talking. That sound like niggas that work out.
They for real. Oh, that's the difference.
But we got more videos. Like I said,
we got more videos coming.
We gonna have it on his show.
We gonna have it on our channel.
Everybody on Scary Animation.
Even XNXX channel.
The what? More videos on the
way. Play it back, then you'll find out.
Bow.
What are you bowing for? We still here.